It would actually be the second time I ever came up to Pittsburgh, because I get to be in the studio to do the show. I remember I wore the Stoke Monkey head. Lunchbox licked my face at one point. It was really salty because I was sweaty from Stoke Monkey head. Yeah, and it was a fun time. I don't even remember what we did on that episode, but yeah, no, it was cool to sort of be around that, and yeah, it was a fun moment.